You should have won.
I'm not even going to start with you. I'm going to start with you first, Ken. You fake-ass doctor. You, Robin Thicke, I sang about Beverly Hills, you where you grew up. And Jenny, I'm calling Donnie tonight. I'm calling Donnie tonight.
I know.
And Lance Bass, where is he?
He's over there.
Bye, you.
Bring it.
You did great, Michael.
Okay. Oh, no, I didn't just do great. I did fantastic.
You were fantastic.
I was unbelievable.
Fantastic.
My rendition of Beverly Hills was fantastic. The crowd went crazy. Okay, I almost stage dived right into this man's hand.
We saw that.
I should be at In-N-Out Burger chilling right now.
I have got to stop sneaking Daddy's pork rinds before bed.
Hello, everyone. Andrew of RSOT Productions Gaming here. So, the quickie gets all was Michael Rapaport harassing the Masked Singer panel. And speaking of Masked Singer, Nicole Scherzinger, in her last year with the Masked Singer, presumably the last season we see of her, will be replaced by Rita Ora starting on March 6, 2024. All that was just a dream in Molly's nightmare. Right. So, I want to wish everyone a happy holidays. And, of course, I'm dressed in red. In light of my favorite team, the Kansas City Chiefs. And, of course, number 15, Patrick Mahomes. Of course, more importantly, Chiefs versus Packers. The rematch of Super Bowl I. Chiefs would win many times, but Packers wouldn't. Since the Chiefs lost to the Packers that day in the first ever Super Bowl, when Barstow was MVP, before Len Dawson was MVP, and then Patrick Mahomes was born, and of course, the Chiefs returned to Super Bowl after a 50-year drought in the 2019 NFL season at Super Bowl 54 on February 2nd, 2020, beating the 49ers, and of course, the season 3 premiere on The Masked Singer, which came after season 2 and season 1 in 2019. Okay, so it's time to know we're going to finish the putt-putt. And let's have a happy holidays and finish the putt-putt thing.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time, yes, the most wonderful time, oh, the most wonderful time of the year!
Okay, everyone, this is it. Part 2 of Putt Putt. For bottles.
I just stopped by to see how you were doing.
Well, except for a few dents in my dender. I mean dents in my fender. I couldn't be better.
A bottle. it's another empty bottle. I think I'll recycle it. It says toys. An empty bottle? This doesn't belong here. I should recycle it. Those bottles need to be recycled.
The ball's here.
This bottle doesn't belong on the ground. It should be recycled. Regular gas. Okie dokie, fill her up. Extra high powered, high octane gasoline. Fill her up.
How good color.
I've got enough for the race. It's the racing form I got from Redline Rick. I still need to find some super speedy radial racing tires. And then I'll be ready to enter the race.
It's all yours!
Thanks!
Go.
Hey, it's a bottle! Do you mind if I recycle this, Chuck?
Of course not, little buddy! Take it! It's yours!
Thanks!
I'll deal with the tires later.
put in two. If I look around, I can find some more bottles to recycle.
Yeah. Friday's turn later. More bottles to recycle.
Your color, cowboy.
It's gotta be red, so I'm separated from the Chiefs. What is that? Green, I think. Let's go for red, for the Chiefs.
Fire engine red, just like Smokey.
It's for Chiefs red.
I hope this looks good.
Now close your eyes real tight, Barton.
Be ready. Much better. For a reddish. Oh, really? Look at this.
Here you go, sharpshooter. Take a look.
Great color! That was a blast!
Yep.
Orangey orange! Fire engine red!
Much better.
This bottle doesn't belong on the ground. It should be recycled.
For finding all of Mr. Airbag's hubcaps. You saved the day!
I was happy to do it, Mrs. Airbag.
Yeah. There should be a bottle. Nope, not here.
it's a bottle. Do you mind if I recycle this, Chuck?
Of course not, little buddy. Take it. It's yours.
Thanks. I'll need to put in two.
Belong here. I should recycle it. That's one coin. That's two coins.
Thank you. You are now drive through.
Hot ziggity.
Let's go.
Ready to get squeaky clean! Ooh, I needed that! I think it's going to rain!
Goes.
Bubbles!
Yes, Puppet, if you take care of those, let's see what happens.
Singing in the car wash, it's a wonderful thing to get covered in bubbles and then pop them ping ping! Ping 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 ping!
Oh, really?
Rain, rain, don't go away. Stick around the live long day. In the water I want to play. Rain, rain, don't go away. No sting bubbles.
How do I get
this will scrub me clean.
Another milkshake it is!
Wow, that tastes great!
Where's that?
wondering if I could buy a set of those super speedy radial racing tires. Redline Rick says these are the kind I need to enter the CarTown 500.
Best tire on the market. Am I ever going to make you a deal since you helped me out today?
Gee, thanks, Chuck. How much are they?
Normally, they're 2 coins apiece. But for you, I'll give you all 4 tires for only 4 coins. That's a savings of 4 whole coins.
I've got 4 coins.
Well, how about that? Hand them over, little buddy, and you got yourself a brand new set of tires.
Sure. Here it goes.
I'm not sure that will work. Here you go, Chuck. 4 coins.
Thank you kindly, Putt-Putt. Now I'm going to have to measure you with these calipers to make sure those tires will fit you. Don't worry, it ain't going to hurt. Well, well, a perfect fit. Putt-Putt, you just bought yourself some primo, top-of-the-line, super-speedy radial racing tires. Would you like me to put them on you now, or would you like to wait until race time?
I don't want to race around CarTown too fast, so I'll just put them on at the track.
And that's what happens when you get the tires fast. I will say something now.
Hey, this is great! I did everything I needed to do to enter the CarTown 500. Hot ziggity! I'm ready to race!
And we're just in time.
Hi, Redline Rick. I got all the things I need for the race.
That's great, Putt-Putt. Just in time. You go on over to the garage, then, and boys, get y'all fixed up real race car-like. I'll meet you out on the racetrack.
All aboard!
Thank you.
was fun!
As I always say, it's not if you win or lose. It's how you race around the track. And you raced around the track real nice. Good job out there, Putt-Putt.
Thanks, Redline Rick.
So what do you say? You want to go again?
Let's go again.
I sure do, Redline Rick. Racing in the Cartown 500 is the best fun ever.
Right on, buddy. Let's go. Contestant, and start your engine. On your marks. Get set. Go! So what do you say? You want to go again?
All right. Let's see.
I sure do, Redline Rick. Racing in the Cartown 500 is the best fun ever.
We're giddy up, partner. Let's go race. Contestant, start your engines. On your marks. Get set. Go!
Stage 3. One stage to go.
Hot diggity, I did it.
How about that? First place. You were cruising. Good job out there, Putt-Putt.
Thanks, Redline Rick.
So what do you say? You want to go again?
Okay, one stage to go. And then that's all.
I sure do, Redline Rick. Racing in the CarTown 500 is the best fun ever.
We're giddy up, partner. Let's go race. Contestants, start your engines. On your marks, get set, go! Again?
Yeah, I think we had enough racing.
I think I've raced enough for today.
Let's go to the winner's circle. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the champagne and most fastest racer in the CarTown 500, Putt-Putt. Way to go, buddy.
CarTown for helping me get all the things I needed. And Smokey, thanks for putting out that big fire. I'll see you all next time. And don't forget, it's not if you win or lose, it's how you race around the track.
what we have. You want to see more sanitary commercials? I'll hunt it. You want to see it. Today, see you next time for another ball for you. Let's get out of here, shall we?